If we don't laugh, we cry is a phrase that often rings true, given the abundance of talent we have in the stand-up comedy genre. Often tagged as the most lucrative jobs out there, some of the most sought-after comedians are making fortune based on their talent. Depending on the money they make, we have shortlisted the best stand-up comedians of the world today. Let us check the list in this video to delve further into details. Welcome to Jostle Media. In this channel, we will inspire you and motivate you to reach for your dream. With that said, here are the top 10 richest comedians in the world in 2021. At number 10, Bill Cosby. Net worth, $400 million. Bill Cosby is mainly credited for bringing the Cosby Show to the main limelight. Apart from this, he has also created other shows which have touched the peak of popularity. Today, his net worth is estimated at around $400 million. At number 9, David Letterman. Net worth, $400 million. David Letterman is always credited as the longest-serving late-night television host. He has spent nearly 3 decades in the industry and is known for his cheeky interviews with celebrities. His current net worth is around $400 million. At number 8, Brian Allen. Net worth, $400 million. Brian Allen's breakthrough performance came when he starred in The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson. While he did break the record of being the youngest performer on the show, today he owns a series of television networks that earn syndicate profits. He is one of the sought-after comedians today. At number 7, Adam Sandler. Net worth, $420 million. Many of us know Adam Sandler as one of the prolific actors in Hollywood today. But before joining the A-League, Sandler worked in Saturday Live. Today he earns $20 million per movie and is regarded as a comedian and actor with dozens of hit films to his credit. At number 6, Jay Leno. Net worth, $450 million. Jay Leno's first stint as a comedian happened when he featured on The Tonight Show. After that, there was no looking back. He frequently acted as a substitute for Johnny Carson in the show and left a great impact on the audience. Today he performs independently on several platforms and has a net worth of $450 million. At number 5, Ellen DeGeneres. Net worth, $500 million. The title to one of the finest female comedians of the era will go to Ellen DeGeneres. Apart from having her show today, Ellen has also worked as a voice artist for films like Finding Nemo and Finding Dory. At number 4, Matt Groening. Net worth, $600 million. When we talk about comedy, how the creator of The Simpsons be left behind? Yes, the man behind one of the famous shows is none other than Matt Groening. With a string of successful shows under his belt, Groening has also received several awards in his career for his work. Today his net worth is $600 million. At number 3, Trey Parker. Net worth, $600 million. Trey Parker is also touted as one of the most successful stand-up comedians today. He, along with Matt Stone, is credited for bringing the famous series South Park to life. Just like his partner, his net worth is around $600 million today. At #2.MattStone. Net worth, $700 million. Matt Stone is a stand-up comic who walks multiple paths with equal aplomb. Before creating the successful series South Park, Matt has co-produced Cannibal. Today he earns around $25 to $30 million annually and has a net worth of $700 million. At number 1, Jerry Seinfeld. Net worth, $950 million. Jerry Seinfeld is mostly credited for his performance in the sitcom Seinfeld. With equity points of 7.5%, the show topped the ratings and also earned Jerry a hefty amount of $1 million per episode. Even though his character has exited from the show, Today, his total earnings are estimated as $950 million. Thank you for watching this video. Until next time, watch the next video. Please leave comments in this video. Please feel free to share the video with friends and family. Peace upon you. Again, thank you.